Okay.
.com.
.org.
.com.
Mm-hmm.
And if you go to the recoveryzone.com website, you're going to see something on there that says assistance.
I really don't, I can't be on the computer because I get tempted to look at other stuff.
Okay, that's part of your addiction.
Yeah, it's part of my addiction.
Okay. So,
I just kind of need someone to talk to.
Okay, how, I guess because you can't go to the computer to do the assessment. The first thing you can talk to me about tomorrow and Thursday, and I can have her call you on Friday. Would you like me to make it for her?
Please.
What's your name?
This is Ralph Jennings.
Spell it for me.
R-A-L-P-H.
L-P-H.
Yes, Jennings.
Okay.
Two N's.
Okay, and what's the number she's calling back? She won't disclose anything. She'll just answer you.
One moment, please. I just got this phone. I have to look at it. 751 7949.
Okay. And like I said, she won't leave a message or anything like that. She'll just ask for you, okay?
Please have her call me back at your earliest convenience.
Okay. And her name is Charlotte.
Okay, Charlotte.
Okay, uh-huh.
Awesome.
All right. All right, thanks.
Bye-bye. Fucking serious, man.
You should have used your real name, Theodore.